Hello parents, coding for kids has gained popularity rapidly in recent years. We all know learning programming basics at early age can help your child learn how to solve problems and encourage their creativity. But how do you get your child to code? The process of coding should be gamified to make it fun for kids to learn. And that is exactly is done by Kodu, a 3D game development software for kids. It was developed by Microsoft and now it is available for free download on Windows. The main purpose of Kodu is to teach basic programming skills to kids. They have made it extremely easy for kids to develop simple games using only visual programming language. Children don't have to write a single line of complex code. All they have to do is add characters and instructions graphically to program a game. Let me show you a simple and basic Kodu game programmed by my daughter. Here, Kodu character is supposed to find apples in the terrain. Move towards the nearest apple and eat that apple. Then move on to next apple to do the same until all the apples are finished. First, let me run this program and show you how it works. After that, I will show you how easy it is for kids to implement this logic in Kodu. So, let's run it. Wow! Now, let's take a quick look at how to build this game. The process is divided into two parts. First, build the set by adding characters and objects on the terrain. In this case, Kodu character and a few apples. Second, add functionality to the character to tell it what it is supposed to do. So let's build the set. I added Kodu character from the available set of different characters, customizing it by rotating it to face me, changing its color and size, then adding a few apples on the set, changing the sizes and colors of the apples. Once the set is ready, let's tell Kodu what to do by programming it. First, add a condition. When there are several options available here, we will use C. When see the, what do you see? An object. Which object? An apple. So, when you see an apple, what are you supposed to do? Do. Choose one option. I will choose move. Move where? Move towards it. What's next? We need to make Kodu eat the apple. So, add another condition. When bump into what? An object. Which object? An apple. Then what to do? Eat the apple. That's it. Our code is ready. Isn't it interesting? Let's play the program. Kodu is moving towards an apple and eating it. It's moving towards the next apple and eating it. And so on, until all the apples are finished. I hope you enjoyed this video and it is helpful to you. I have given links in the description. Do try Kodu with your kids and I am sure they will enjoy it too. Thank you.